Did you know your body has an incredible built-in system to heal itself, stay lean, and even help protect against diseases like cancer? I'm Dr. William Harris, and in this video, I'll walk you through simple yet powerful daily habits inspired by five legendary Japanese scientists who changed what we know about health and longevity. I'll begin with Dr. Yoshinori Ohsumi, the Nobel Prize-winning scientist who uncovered autophagy, the way your cells self-clean and renew. Then I'll dive into the work of Dr. Takayuki Teruya on the metabolic benefits of fasting and the wisdom of Dr. Shigeaki Hinohara, one of Japan's most respected longevity experts. I'll also share insights from Dr. Yumi Ishihara, a physician trusted by Japanese prime ministers, and Dr. Hiromi Shinya, a pioneering gastroenterologist who emphasized the vital link between good health, enzyme-rich foods, and disease prevention. By the end, you'll understand how autophagy works and, more importantly, how you can turn it on in daily life for better health and longer vitality. What is autophagy? Autophagy is your body's natural recycling system, a built-in detox that keeps your cells clean and efficient. Think of it as cellular housekeeping. Your body breaks down and removes damaged parts to make room for stronger, healthier cells. Dr. Yoshinori Ohsumi showed that autophagy turns on especially during periods of fasting or stress, helping the body repair itself, maintain a healthy weight, and lower the risk of conditions like cancer. As Dr. Ohsumi emphasized in his Nobel lecture, without autophagy, our cells cannot survive. This process is essential for keeping your body balanced, energized, and resilient. Another core idea Dr. Ohsumi championed is that science advances through collaboration and openness. Since his discovery, countless researchers have explored how autophagy connects to aging, cancer prevention, neurodegenerative disease, and immunity. The takeaway is simple and powerful. Supporting your body's internal cleaning system, both at the cellular level and through your lifestyle, is crucial for long-term health. So how do you activate autophagy in everyday life and enjoy its benefits? It's easier than you might think. Here are three Japanese longevity-inspired diet and lifestyle tips backed by top Japanese scientists. Tip number one, activate autophagy with intermittent fasting. One of the most effective ways to trigger autophagy is intermittent fasting, a habit woven into traditional Japanese lifestyles for generations. What is intermittent fasting exactly? In plain terms, you set a daily window when you don't eat, giving your body time to shift from constant digestion to deeper cellular repair. Many Japanese researchers, building on Dr. Ohsumi's work, recommend a natural fasting period of 12 to 16 hours, very similar to how older generations in Japan have long eaten. Many elders simply leave longer gaps between dinner and breakfast, unintentionally supporting the body's built-in cleansing and renewal. A leading voice here is Dr. Takayuki Teruya, who studies the metabolic effects of fasting. His work shows fasting isn't only about weight loss. It also boosts metabolism, increases antioxidant production, and may even slow aspects of aging. Three key insights from Dr. Teruya's research. Metabolic activation during fasting. Fasting stimulates multiple metabolic pathways, raising levels of metabolites tied to energy production and antioxidant defenses. That metabolic reset can rejuvenate overall function and support better health. Antioxidant generation. Fasting elevates antioxidant levels that help neutralize harmful free radicals. Strengthening this internal antioxidant capacity may help prevent diseases driven by oxidative stress. Potential anti-aging effects. By activating specific metabolic reactions, fasting appears to support cellular repair and may promote longevity. Dr. Teruya emphasizes fasting's role in revitalizing metabolism, strengthening antioxidant defenses, and potentially extending lifespan. If you want a simple, science-backed way to improve health, consider adding a gentle, intermittent fasting rhythm to your day. Tip number two, practice hara hachi bu. The second tip is the traditional Okinawan practice of hara hachi bu. Stop eating when you're about 80% full. Backed by longevity research, this principle encourages mindful eating and calorie restriction without malnutrition, helping the body enter cellular cleanup mode, autophagy. This gentle calorie reduction, paired with longer overnight breaks from food, lowers metabolic stress and gives your system time to repair itself. In Okinawa, famous as a blue zone with many centenarians, people naturally live this way. Early, lighter dinners and no late-night snacking create an overnight fasting window that supports autophagy. Dr. Shigeaki Hinohara, one of Japan's most respected doctors and a true longevity example, lived this philosophy. He worked into his later years, arguing that staying engaged and not fully retiring keeps both mind and body young. His diet approach was simple: eat lightly, avoid excess sugar and processed foods, and follow hara hachi bu. Stop at 80% full to prevent weight gain and support longevity. He also encouraged staying active, taking the stairs and walking daily to maintain vitality. While he respected medicine, he cautioned against over-reliance on doctors, promoting preventive care, a positive mindset, and personal responsibility for health. He valued lifelong learning, curiosity, and enjoyment, often saying that finding joy is one of the best ways to forget pain. If you'd like more on his approach, I have a dedicated video where I dive deeper into Dr. Hinohara's remarkable wisdom. And if this is helpful, subscribe to my channel, Dr. William Harris, so you don't miss it. Tip number three, foods that support autophagy. What should you eat to help fully activate autophagy?
Food choices matter. Dr. Yumi Ishihara, the personal physician to Japan's Prime Minister and head of the Ishihara Clinic in Tokyo, advocates for a form of modified fasting. His routine includes a liquid breakfast, such as freshly squeezed carrot or apple juice, skipping lunch in favor of black tea with black sugar and ginger, and having one solid meal per day. This naturally creates long fasting windows that support cellular renewal and autophagy. He often reminds us that most people today simply eat too much, and he underscores practices like hara hachi bu, eating until 80% full, to encourage longevity and prevent overeating. Dr. Ishihara's liquid breakfast is a gentle way to break a fast. Fresh carrot juice, rich in beta-carotene, vitamin A, supports skin and eye health and aids liver detox while being soothing to the stomach. Apple juice, full of antioxidants like quercetin, helps restore electrolytes and supports gut health with natural pectin. Together, these juices are easy on digestion and provide quick nourishment without overwhelming your system. To limit blood sugar spikes, stalling about half a glass, and wait 10 to 20 minutes before eating solid food. Pairing the juice with a handful of nuts or a spoonful of olive oil can slow sugar absorption and keep energy steadier. Another excellent autophagy-friendly drink is black tea with black sugar and ginger. It's warming, nourishing, and offers multiple benefits. Black tea is rich in antioxidants that support heart health and metabolism. Black sugar, kokuto, is a less refined option than white sugar and provides minerals like iron, calcium, and potassium. Ginger adds powerful anti-inflammatory support. aids digestion, improves circulation, and boosts immunity. This drink can give gentle energy before a fasting window, and also works well after fasting to aid digestion and replenish minerals. In line with these researchers' advice, keep the number of solid meals low, ideally one or two per day. Focus on a plant-forward, whole food pattern. A traditional Japanese-style diet, vegetables, seaweeds, fermented foods, fish and legumes, such as soybeans, natto and miso, combined with whole grains like brown rice and barley, provides the nutrients your body needs while supporting autophagy. Dr. Hiromi Shinya, a renowned Japanese-American gastroenterologist, promoted an enzyme-rich way of eating, fresh vegetables and fruits with less meat, to maintain a healthy gut and avoid unnecessary metabolic stress. His Shinya biozyme theory supports a plant-based pattern that complements autophagy by keeping digestion strong and inflammation lower. He also encouraged building fasting into daily life with his Shinya Little Fast, a 16-hour fast created by eating an early dinner and a later breakfast the next day. That rest period for your digestive system supports internal cleansing and aligns with autophagy. He further emphasized hydration for metabolism and overall health, recommending a couple of glasses of clean water first thing in the morning to help your body cleanse. Japanese sencha green tea, rich in catechin antioxidants, can also gently support autophagy and overall wellness, making it a smart choice throughout the day. All of these scientists agree on one more critical point. Avoid processed foods and excess sugar. Overeating refined sugars and white flour spikes insulin, which suppresses autophagy. Processed meats and chemical additives harm gut health and strain metabolism. Best to steer clear. By following these principles, embracing intermittent fasting, focusing on plant-based whole foods, and avoiding excess sugar and highly processed products, you can activate autophagy and let your body do what it was designed to do, repair itself naturally. If this resonates with you, subscribe to my channel, Dr. William Harris, for more step-by-step, senior-friendly guidance you can use today.